Protesters rallied outside the Stockton Police Station this morning. They were there to protest yesterday's police shooting of a teenage suspect. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra reports why protesters say police used excessive force.
About 30 demonstrators held signs outside the Stockton Police Department protesting the shooting of 16-year-old James Rivera.
A boy was killed yesterday.
Police say he was driving a stolen van that had been carjacked at gunpoint. The van crashed into a house after a police pursuit, and police shot Rivera when he attempted to roll the car back into officers.
From witness accounts, over 30 times with an M16 assault rifle, and the police officers who did it were witnessed giving each other high fives afterwards.
An M16 assault rifle had been used during this. That's absolutely not true.
But according to police, officers feared they would be run over and fired their weapons, and Rivera was wanted, an escapee from juvenile hall who was wanted for other crimes,
including armed robbery, the carjacking, and other burglary.
This is the wrong time for us to be pulling out our guns on one another right now.
But protesters say Rivera didn't have a chance to give up.
The police officers jumped out, and they yelled for him to get out, immediately started firing upon him without giving him any chance to comply. And the vehicle was never in motion whatsoever.
The officers involved in the shooting remain on administrative leave. Meanwhile, the investigation continues. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Report.